Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Computer Repair. I come back with another tech video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable or disable cookies on Google Chrome. It's easy to do that. Just follow me and enable or disable cookies in your Chrome browser. So let's take a look. At first, open your browser, then click on menu bar and go to settings, then scroll down your mouse, then go to advanced settings, then go to content settings. Here you can see cookies, then expand this. If you want to allow cookies, then uncheck this. And it enable your cookies. If you want to disable cookies, then check this and check this block third party cookies, and it will disable cookies in Chrome browser. If you want to remove all cookies and site data, select remove all. If you ask to continue, do that and it deletes all your saved cookies data. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Selim Khan. You are watching Computer Repair. If you like this video, please put a thumbs up and appreciate it. That's so the YouTube algorithm knows that you actually like this video. And if you have any question, please post them in comment section below. Thank you.